What was move-in like for you?
Move-in. It was the hottest day of the year it could have possibly been. A friggin' sauna. I was sweating. No AC in the dorm room. I'm not saying it was a negative experience. It was just ridiculous, okay? I've had feelings about this for a long time. I go up there, meet my roommate for the first time. He's tall, like really much taller than I expected. I'm sweating, I look foreign. You know, I don't think he thought what to know to expect. His parents called me Roberto, which I thought was pretty funny because they're like, oh, he's Portuguese, I'll just add an O to the end of his name, you know? And technically it's my name, but you know, Roberto, whatever. And I showed up there, moved all the stuff in. Nothing broke, which was great. And then, you know, right when I moved in, like, my family was gone. They're like, all right, see ya. Done. Gone. John's family stuck around for a little bit more. You know, got to meet them. Moving day, it was good. It was good overall, but it was hot. I changed my shirt like 3 times. And I'm a sweaty guy. I'm here. I'm sweaty. Yeah. Overall, it was good. Sorry.